A 17-year-old chess phenom from Virginia won the U.S. Women's Championship in St. Louis over the weekend. Jennifer Yu, a junior at Stonebridge High School, finished undefeated with a total of 10 points. It's the second greatest result in the history of the championship. Only Bobby Fischer has scored higher, and that was back in 1964. Now, Yu's score netted her the $25,000 first place prize. She goes on to represent America in the international tournament.